What's this guy doing with Klein Tools? AC? Don't you know Klein belongs to us, the electricians?